I just performed at TEDx Cape Town, and it was really nerve-wracking. I'm still shivering from the experience. I think stories are very important. By being silent all the time about the things that I saw was a violence in itself, and this poem was me breaking the silence.